You sure you never heard this story?
Mm-hmm. Oh, God damn, let me tell you how this goes. I was working over at Wholesome by the Medical Center. I was working over at the Pop Stars. Alright? And every day, I packed my lunch for, probably about the first, about the first 6 weeks I was over, I packed my lunch. And I kept seeing this goddamn roach coach keep coming back and forth. It's a car, you know, or a vehicle. It's total food. I'm like, hell yeah, I'll go down there. Goddamn, do what? The burrito fucking wagon. That's exactly what it was. Goddamn burrito wagon. Mexican porn out of some bitch. I had just started to throw food. I had a table set up like this and had to start setting shit out since I get there. All right? I had it stacked plumb back to the very back and all sort of shit. And I was sitting there. And this Mexican went in front of me. And he got his, and his was like $2.50. I'm like, well, goddamn, mine is the same type of shit, you know? And mine was like $5. I was like, what the fuck? Okay, I'm not paying goddamn $5 for this mess here. He's charged that son of a bitch right there, that wetback motherfucker, goddamn $2.50, and you're going to charge this gringo here $5. I was like, fuck that. All right? And she said, she's like, hombre? I said, ain't you goddamn hombre? I said, hombre ain't you motherfucking nothing. I said, all right. I said, I am me. Period. Me. I said, but I'm not paying goddamn $5. And he was charging $2.50. I said, I'll give you $2 for three wagon wheels out of that. And she did. She got kind of pissy about that. So she took my fucking food. So I took it back. You know, I was like, goddamn, I done had it. I'm going to spit on it. I'm going to keep it. You know, and she took it right back. So I get pissed off, and I walk up to there, up to the damn parking lot a little bit. And I come back. I'm like, goddamn, I didn't bring nothing. Fuck it. I'm not going down there and paying inflation prices. You know, I'm like, she's doubling that shit on me. What do I do? I'm like, So I go back down there, alright? So I go back down there, and I'm like, alright, give me the goddamn plate. So she pulls it out. I'm like, what the fuck? Was you going to keep it for yourself? Because it's like she had it tucked away. Okay? I mean, like, I'm like, what the fuck? I said, no. I said, take mine off the scratch right now. She's like, we don't have no money. I was like, well, I guess that right there's on my house, isn't it? Because you done had your nasty dick beaters on, but not going to do. I said, get your dick skinners off of my face. Give it back. And yeah, that's what I said to her, by God. I didn't give two fucks what I said to her. Alright. So, we got it back. She's like, that's $5.50. I said, God damn you, as well. She's in. I was like, fuck. I said, no. So I went down off here and I said, God damn, let me tell you, get off here. Alright, so I got all squared away finally. You know how much I paid for paying for it? $2 even. I got 50 cents to the good. I said, score one up for the red, white, blue. You know, goddamn 100% pure American right there, chewing down that Mexican. That's exactly what I said to him. Hell yes.